Good evening, I'm Joe Holden. It is a violent end to what's been a violent summer in Philadelphia. There were several shootings across the city on this Sunday alone. We're following several developing stories right now. A 23-year-old man is shot multiple times in the head riding a quad on Taconi Street in the city's Wissinoming section just after 7:30 tonight, according to investigators. He is hospitalized and said to be in critical condition.